Is OpenGL worth learning?
It is not worse than the main rival, DirectX.
Why would I want to learn OpenGL?
OpenGL is probably a necessity if you want to work on 3D games. And you have to know it to do 3D games for Mac, Linux and other non-Microsoft OS.
I'd be good to learn the basis of 3D gaming, given how that's the future of gaming.
You probably need SFML.
LOL. What is SFML?
SFML stands for Simple and Fast Multimedia Library. It lets you use accelerated 2D graphics with OpenGL.
I heard of SDL.
SDL stands for Simple DirectMedia Layer. SDL controls the input devices like the game controller and outputs like the sound card.
What's another reason to know OpenGL?
If you know OpenGL, you'll have a better understanding of WebGL.
That's like Ruby on Rails, a former programming star language, or Groovy, a wannabe cool language.
If you don't want to learn OpenGL, you could create those cute little Adobe Flash games that everyone hopes become addictive and sell a million $1 downloads.
Until Adobe Flash is declared officially dead. Which version of OpenGL should I learn?
Don't limit yourself to a particular OpenGL version.
I would think the latest and greatest would be best to know if I'm going to put it on my resume and compete in the job market.
The latest and greatest OpenGL version isn't yet mature, whereas there are plenty of games in the prior one.
And in the worst case scenario, I can get paid to upgrade older games to the latest OpenGL version.
There are still people playing video arcade games from the 1970s and 1980s.
On smartphones that didn't exist 5 years ago. And are smarter than the PCs of 10 years ago.
At least you know OpenGL is good for game development for the next 10 years.